So I think my Switch has met its end. The fans are not on, but the Switch screen is on. Yeah. It's actually fucking dead, dude. Look, Pro Controller connected. Pressing every single fucking button, it's actually frozen, dude. And this is not a fucking picture, so even say that in the comments. Look, pressing the power button, fucking nothing.